This is my Alyssa.
Your vocals are amazing, outstanding.
Alyssa! Oh.
You know the song?
Yeah.
Come on.
Shh. You have this massive personality that people in Australia haven't seen yet.
Yeah.
You know, you're a bit kooky too, you know.
Kooky. Rodan has given me It's Oh So Quiet by Bjork. It's oh so stiff. I wasn't so sure about this song in the beginning, but now I love it. That's another big riot. I have a really fun relationship with Ronan. We were dancing funny together and we were like at each other. It was so fun.
I think we're going to see a new side to Marlissa this week. The cookie monster's going to come out.
It's oh so quiet. It's oh so still. You're all alone and so peaceful until. About a guy, you wanna laugh, you wanna cry, you cross your heart and hope to die till it's over, and then it's nice and quiet, but soon again starts another big riot.
Melissa, you're such a cutie. Like, 14. Love that dress, by the way. I think I need to steal that. I love that song. I love your voice. I wasn't sure about that song choice for you, I have to say, but I love that you put everything into it. Like, that was the most important thing to me. If I was going to say one thing, to make it a bit more pop, less vibrato.
Yeah.
But, yeah, great job.
Okay. Thank you.
The Kooky Monster. I like that. I really like that. It is you. It is what we see backstage. You are quirky and kooky and cute. It's great to see that in a performance. Huge task to take on Björk because she's just in it. So a little bit faltering with notes and the ending position. But what a style queen tonight. Amazing. You look gorgeous. I think this is a great direction for you. I really do. What?
End point, what do you mean? What do you mean, like, you know, end position? You know, it's about the whole performance. Picking on something like an end position.
Ronan, this is what I gotta say. I loved it. Yes, it's very risky to do that, but you brought musical theater. I mean, I felt like a kid watching a play for the first time, and when you went to the swan over there and just looked. It was incredible, and I love that you took that risk, because a lot of people would say, oh, you know, Ronan, can I get a different song? This is crazy, this is... But you embraced it, and you did it, and you had that courage to do it, and I was very pleased. It was very, very good. Very good.
Thank you.
We've had a lot of fun
putting this together this week, haven't we? It's been a real laugh. I've loved it. Loved working with you. Everything I asked of you, you did it. You gave your heart and soul. And I've never seen anything like this on X Factor before. A song choice like this, performed like that. I'm so proud of you. Well done. Great job.